An economics student, she would like to say that she has very specific views about the act of giving money to panhandlers. She would like to explain that if no one gave money to panhandlers, then the homeless would have a stronger incentive to get back to work, because they'd know begging isn't an option. And sure, it can be hard to say no to people in need, but in the long term, it's for the best. And okay, fine!